We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing medical terms, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel if you like learning more. Sheath, sheath, long E sound, it's easy, remember it? Sheath, and now you know.